Welcome back, and yeah, we're doing a video. Yeah, go. Come on, you can make it. Hold on, mate. Just go on, Lizzie. You only got the big one. For more people than you think. This water party. Okay. What a platinum. Yeah, whole platinum. This will be a longer video. I promise you about the what is it mean? This will be about this. Oh my goodness, today was 7 years old. Will you bet. I'm all blue, nothing to lose. Far away. Licorice, you take a look. Come on, I want to play. Let's go into the crater. Let's celebrate and win this game. Dun. We're just too good, guys. We are just too good. I'm a pro at Happy Wars. I said it about Black Ops, and I mean it. So, yeah. Get on. Let's see what I get that, which is pretty bad. I already have it. And, yeah. And, MVP, get our own. Look at that, 24 kills, 8 deaths. MVP, mate. MVP, guys. That's 26 kills, you must say. Pretty sick. Okay, well. So, you want to pick me on? I'll pick you on. I'll kick you in a little Kina. And next to Kina. The Lucky Lightwood is a very different skin. Well, of course I would want to say sorry, but I'm feeling a bit different. You can see loads of things, so don't complain about the camera. It's not even a camera, it's a tablet. Don't complain while I'm putting the tablet. It's just Diablo. Yeah.
Okay, I think they're all coming there, but I don't know if they're going to have some fun.
I don't know about that. Puppy Alex is still a bit scarred from the evil little baby kidnapper.
Oh, I know. She wasn't too happy about that.
Yeah. So, guys,
Oh, look, you still left the chicken stuff here. I'm going to have a bit of cake. It's not cheat day. Don't do it.
I can watch this.
Okay, I think they're all trying their daughter. Look at them, it's like my parents have some fun.
I don't know about that.
So, to be honest, I guess it's just you and me today. Baby Lee is back at Mum and Dad, and Dog and Dog is off in a bit of life, so I guess we'll just have to hang out with you. So what do you want to do? Maybe let's sit down and get you something to eat. One of those little double biscuits. I'm kind of hungry there. Let's get some breakfast. What else are we going to do today, to be honest? Maybe we can go to the park and go for a walk. Can we do that? I think we'll do it. If I can get down there, we'll have loads of fun. What's going on? I want some breakfast. I'm really hungry. What can I have?
Well, guys, don't just keep watching this video. This is one of my favorite YouTubers by a million miles. Okay?
Oh, he's just such a nice horse.
So maybe someday you can borrow those and you can go horse ride with Sandy as well.
That is a super, that sounds super romantic as well.
Have you ever, do we got to chocolate and ice cream?
Well, I tried to stay healthy, but I got fat the other day, unfortunately. I ate too much chocolate and ice cream, so I'm trying to be good, but I still treat myself every now and then.
Okay, so me and Donna did it as well. We got really fat because we had so much, so we actually built an extra for us up here. Let me show it to you.
Oh, that's a good idea, because I just have to start going jogging and everything. Even my dog got fat. I gave myself way too much food.
Oh, no, gosh, I can't believe it. Okay, this is a running track, okay? So you ready to handle it, right?
Okay.
Mark, ready?
That's it.
Go. Jump over, big jump.
Oh, not that good at swimming.
Big jump. Oh, you're in the water.
Oh, I'm in the water.
Come on, you're looking to swim. And then you go down here and you jump over this. If you can't.
Oh, no,
I'm still stuck in the web.
You're stuck in the web.
I know. That's so hard to do.
Oh, they're so hard. I look at your dog, he's stuck in the web too.
Is he?
I'm doing
jump in this water and then you got to turn up the ladder. Come on, I'll show you here as well.
Okay, but I don't want to jump in the water because it looks super cold.
Okay, then it's up this
thing. Can't swim!
Don't fall off because Donald fell off one time and he broke his legs.
Poor Donald, it was just so painful.
It was good everywhere. Once you get up here, it was another jump to get through the webs. It's kind of hard.
Okay, I don't want to get stuck in the webs because you're throwing in somewhere.
Okay, come over this way.
Okay.
And you're going to do a big one.
I'm ready.
I made it.
Oh, okay, let me try again. I'm super nervous to get
stuck. You've got to run fast. And then jump.
I'm gonna get it. You were stupid, but you were trying this way too much.
We do it all the time, but it's so good at it. Okay, so this is my swim pool. It's awesome.
That is so. Oh, you can see through it as well.
Down there, it's a point in this way. I'll show you around. Maybe someday as well, you could bring Sandy into like the beach or something like that.
That'd be cool. Maybe have a picnic or something. That'd be super cool. Or maybe bring her surfing. Or bring her in a jet ski, that'd be super cool.
This is my toy room, we hang out here with the toys.
Wow, that is so cool. You've got a slide and everything, that's so cool.
Look down here, there's a little secret entrance into my wardrobe, and then into my bedroom.
Oh, I like this, this is cool.
And look
your wardrobe, oh, that's nice.
Look at my fish tank.
Oh, that is awesome, and look at all the fish. Do you have names for all of them?
No.
Can Nemo, I call this Freddy one spot?
No, I'll call Nemo.
Oh, okay.
And then we have a big TV over here, and my balcony, and then
that is a big TV.
Then this way, come on. We got some presents at the back as well, and we got a big, huge area down here, just a little bit of fun.
Oh, that is super cool. Oh, who are these guys?
These are the guards. So they just make sure we're protected all the time.
Oh, that's okay. Wait, are you in danger?
Sometimes even Danny and even Donna come up here and attack us, so
I think they just here at the moment. There's like this big evil monkey king that's like terrorizing my jungle, so it's not good.
Oh my gosh, do you live in the jungle?
I live in the big tree house, it's super awesome. I can bring you over and show you some of
these. I definitely want to go over. So, what do you want to do on your day? Maybe do you want to like take her to the movies, or do you want to go to a restaurant or something like that?
And hello guys, this will be the end of the video. Goodbye. See ya.
Have some nice meal.